हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो इन आवर न्यू वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द अक्षय तृतीया। तो अक्षय तृतीया इज़ अ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ऑस्पिशियस ऑफ द डे सेलिब्रेटेड बाय हिंदूज अक्रॉस द कंट्री। दिस डे इज सिम्बॉलिक ऑफ गुड लक, सक्सेस एंड फॉर्चून गेन्स। अक्षय तृतीया इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन द थर्ड डे ऑफ द शुक्ल पक्ष इन द मंथ ऑफ वैसाख। अकॉर्डिंग टू द ग्रीगोरियन कैलेंडर, दिस डे फॉल सम टाइम इन अप्रैल मे। It is on this day that both the sun and moon are said to be at their planetary best alignment. The day is also known as Akshaya Tej. This year it was celebrated on May 14. It is believed that Lord Ganesha and Ved Vyas had started writing the epic Mahabharata on this day. This day is also celebrated as the birth anniversary of Lord Parashuram, the sixth incarnation of Lord Vishnu. On this day, goddess Annapurna was born. Also on the day, Lord Krishna bestowed wealth and monetary gains on his friend Sudama, who had came to him for help. According to the Mahabharata, on this day, Lord Krishna had presented the Akshaya Patra to the Pandavas while on their exile. He had blessed them with a bowl that would continue to produce unlimited amount of food that would never leave them hungry. On this day, the Ganga descended from the heaven on earth. Hindus believe that on this day, Lord Kuber had worshipped goddess Lakshmi and was thus assigned the job of being the treasure of gods.